Good evening, North Cyprus and whoever might else be watching around the world. It's Thursday night, it's Susie's quiz night. We got a packed night, probably 11, 12 teams. So it'll be very interesting tonight. We've got some teams of seven. So they're going to contest the scores as they do. And he's looking forward to a good night. And before you go, let's say hello to some of our staff. What's his name? Let's say hello to Princess first. This is Princess. Oh, hello.
This is RG.
Say hello to YouTube. This is lovely mummy.
Yes, darling. Busy. University is open.
Busy working.
Yeah. Tomorrow is one boy coming.
Oh, okay. It's just really, really busy, so should be a really good night. And guess what, you douchebag, my glass is empty.
There's no bar staff, look. Nobody behind the bar.
Not good advertising, is it, for the bar, is it?
No.
They're all out there working, that's why.
Plenty of beer in the fridge. But no drinks.
And I'm still waiting for my beer, which is not good. So we'll see how tonight goes and we get back to you a little bit later.
Showing you, I don't know if you can see, it's quite dark now, but absolutely every table in the house is taken for the best quiz on the island and all competing for him. Well, we've done the first rounds, done the tabletop. Done the tabletop, the easy five, and the multiple choice. And I think about four or five teams all about in the same place at the moment. So I think
quite even Stevens.
Quite even Stevens. I think it's going to be a close night. So we've got two teams here with seven, so they're going to get points deducted. And one of them are one of the leading teams that win quite a bit, so it will be interesting. We'll be going on to the next round, which will be your letter rounds and your danger zone.
Yep, and then we'll see where we go from there.
Okay, we're going to play them again a little bit quicker this time. Number one.
You know you're missing out on something. Well, that something depends on you. All I'm saying, it takes a lot to love you.
Number two. Number four. Number five.
All that was worth. I should have known better, but I trusted you at first.
Number six.
Moonlight's overnight. I light up when you come at me, and then you know I'm gonna treat you right.
Number seven.
All the time I drank a little wine, was as happy as could be, happy as could be. Now I'm just like a cat on a haunted room. Baby, what do you think you're doing to me?
Eight. 9. I think it's insanity. Girl, the way you've gone. With all of the guys in the corner. Oh, baby, you're the latest trick. And number 10. There is a link there. We're going to give you a couple of minutes to have a go at it if you haven't got it already.